heard about it, but I have to free her. I have to free Melinda. If I don't free Melinda, she's gonna die. And David will never forgive me for that. I have to do this, Jared. It on me, I'm going to freak out. Going to abuse Melinda, and Melinda is not going to know what to do if he starts beating on her. Experiment is the only way to kill him. What did Melinda do when you put the shot on her? Well, first you're acting like you're high, very high. Then your body starts acting. The only way the shot will wear off a little bit will be when you start killing. Then you start getting sick for the next couple of days. Kill him, Jared. I really do. I don't want him to hurt another slave again. This is the only way I can get Melinda back. Do to me if he got me back, but I'm not gonna find out. I'm gonna kill him right on the spot. He's not gonna meet us at that parking lot either. I know where he's going to take her, because he's gonna change his mind. He's gonna call you and change his mind. We're gonna be beating him up first. And then you're gonna put the shot in. then I'm going to kill him right there. Try not to hurt Melinda either. I'm not going to hurt Melinda. I'm not letting her go through what I went through with her. I may be scared of him, Jared, but it's got to be done. I'm tired of being scared. And after I kill him, I'll be yours. I'll be your slave. Again. You want to do, I can't stop you from doing it. I'm going to warn you about something. You're not going to feel good after you kill her. Why did Melinda kill that guy anyway? He owed me money. That's what he did. He owes me money. That's why I made the experiment. For people that owes me money. Said my day was coming. And now my time is here. get it done. So let's go do this. Starting to like you, baby girl.